Hi guys, this is Ranveer from Printride. Today in this video, we are going to show you how to do a slip printing with the help of your slip palette and with the help of your 4-in-1 Hability screen printing machine. So let's start. First of all, you require your slip palette. Lock it down all the sides. And after that, you have to mark, you have to put your palette tape. After putting palette tape, you have to put your markings. This mark for the end rib of your t-shirt and this mark from where the print will start. So after the marking is done, we'll take our frame. This is a frame and the print should start from here. So we'll adjust our print. After that, we'll tighten our frame. After tightening, we need some off contact. So we'll put a off contact bar here and get our desired off contact. So off contact is there, it is in the mark, so we are ready for a print. Now printing, we have put the ink here. So before do the final printing, we have to go for test printing. So we will take one waste cloth. And we will go for test printing. After that, we'll go for the first stroke. Nice and easy. So first stroke is done. Then we'll go for the second stroke, because in dark color you have to go for 2+2 strokes. Nice, the print is done. So now we'll go for the final print in the sleeve. Now we'll take our t-shirt. So if you want to do sleeve pad printing, suppose you are doing in the left hand side, so your head and your tag should be in your left hand side. Suppose if you are doing in the right sleeve, right hand side, so the mouth and tag should be on your right hand side. That thing you have to remember. So now we load that t-shirt. Now load the t-shirt. And while loading, always remember your t-shirt, the chest, the line of your shoulder should be in the middle. Then only you will come to know your logo will come in the middle, what you're going to print. After that, you have to take it inside how much you can. After taking it inside, see, the shoulder line, it should be at the position. After that, slightly, this is the marking of the rib and this is the print will start. So your rib should be and should end here. So we'll keep it a rib and it's done. And do remember to put adhesive, spray adhesive here. If you don't know how to put spray adhesive or how to do that, we have video for that. After that, we'll take and we'll give a first two stroke. So the first print of the sleeve.
Then we have to go for one more stroke. Then we have to go for one more stroke because dark garment required 2 plus 2 stroke. So it's done. Now we'll take our t-shirt. So for taking our t-shirt, just ungum it, slowly pull it towards outer side. Now you see the slip printing is done. So you can see here the print. The slip printing is done. This is the process how you have to do your slip printing. This slip palette is available in our printer store, and we also have 4x4-in-1, and we also the manufacturers of printing machines and garment printing machines, and also supply all the materials and supplies required for your printing needs. Like, thanks for watching us. Like our video and do subscribe our channel and share it to lots and lots of people so that we can get more audience for our company. Thank you. See you.